Okay, Phil, stay sharp. Mario'll be here any minute. Mate, chill. We don't need to constantly be on guard until he's in our world. It's that kind of attitude that's gonna keep you at this level forever. I have bigger aspirations.
Like what?
I'm gonna become a boss.
King Koopa is literally the only boss. Are you saying you're gonna be king?
No, what I'm saying is he might need an assistant one day, and I want to be that guy.
And what makes you think you're boss material?
I'll show you when Mario gets here and I hit him in the face with a hammer.
It's not healthy to be filled with that much hatred, dude. What did he ever do to you, anyway?
Well, King Koopa said,
you don't think for yourself? You need to get a grip, man. Maybe see a counselor.
I need help.
Cast him a hammer, brothers. Mario is approaching your world.
Dude, get it together. We're on.
You're right. I'm gonna do my job and do it well.
Never mind. He took a warp pipe to all day.
Oh. Well, now what?
Strip club?
That'll help me bury these feelings deep down where they can fester as a mental illness. That's the spirit.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and follow me on Twitter.